Today, I'm going to be showing you the solutes and the solvents in blood. And by that, I'm going to be stabbing my hand. Here we go. Okay, I just stabbed my hand right now, and I'm bleeding. And I'll be right back when I separate it all and clean myself up. Okay, I just stabbed my hand, and I wrapped it all up, so it's all good. And I separated the blood using centrifuge into its red blood cells, its white blood cells, and plasma.